Beyond its three cardinal objectives of national integration, cohesion, and promoting good societal values, the Nigerian Television Authority is at the forefront of the campaign against corruption through its various programs and messages. Against this backdrop, henchmen of the EFCC came to strengthen partnership and identify other areas of mutual interest.
Today I saw in the paper that they say economic and financial crimes and corruption is that does not have a threat to national security. How can somebody say that? Because corruption is the mother of all crimes. We would have gone for a steeper punishment.
The EFCC boss also sought the support of the NTA for an initiative tagged Women Against Corruption, aimed at mobilizing women at different levels to actively drive government's agenda, which NTA Director General described as a welcome development, explaining that it tallies with its championing of the federal government's change mantra.
We cannot continue like this. Something has to give. And like Mr. President said, if we do not kill corruption, corruption will kill us. No one, I'm sure, will forget our most recent experience, where a large chunk of the northeast sub-region was under the control of Boko Haram. One of the major reasons for this was the simple reason that money earmarked for the purchase of arms and ammunition was diverted into private pockets.
Both organizations pledged continued cooperation in nation building. In Abuja, Abdullahi Suleiman Iyaji, NTA News.